I'll live.
Nice hit, Sheriff!
Good riddance.
That is a really awkward fight.
Finally killed him.
Yep.
Piece of cake.
So Sherry, so Sherry days Ustanap there.
Sherry.
And Jake, follow up with those haymakers. So it wasn't a solo battle after all. I think there's okay, there it is.
There's
gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right.
That's a little bit of foreshadowing.
Yep.
This talks about getting popular in 160, so no wonder it starts exploding violently.
Yeah, there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further up!
Jesus, take the hit!
Jake! Keep going!
Check out the cargo. Thinking what I'm thinking?
I am now. Come on!
Harry! Take that, asshole!
Ladies and gentlemen, Always remember, Sherry is older than Jake. 5 or 6 years, I think.
Yeah.
Jake's very young.
She's like, what, 10 years old in the second game?
I think so. She was in grade school. So, I think Cher was 26 here on Resident Evil 6. She's 26. So, Jake is, I think, 22 or 21. Don't seem to remember. Oh yeah.
Credits.
Jake Wesker's blood sample was handed over to the UN's leading researchers, along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.
I hope that's a private plane. You think we'll ever see Jake again in a future Resident Evil title?